escapes, push ahead. Horford,
Forward.
Rhythm bounce. Bury it, baby! Bury it! Kyle Korver with that dagger. Jeff Spinner. Magnificent shot.
Taking control on the offensive end, just taking it right to the interior defense of the Cavaliers.
Jeff switched out on Paul Pierce. Couple crossovers, and the open man is Al Horford, and he hits it.
The Hawks are on automatic tonight.
Hawks by 10. Tapped away by baseball, picked up by Horford. Al goes to Korver.
I don't know if I've ever seen Kyle Korver.
And he is smiling from ear to ear.
Oh,
you tell him, Kyle. Jeff Teague with a terrific move. Oh, look at this move, Teague.
Nice little crossover behind
get
the back.
Get up, Matthew. Oh,
get your ankle. Check your ankles.
And Jeff Teague laying in the weeds, picks it off. Ahead to Damari Carroll. And on Batum for the jam.
Boy, the Hawks defense has been outstanding.
What an unbelievable run. They're not finished.
And Teague with a steal! And it's the exclamation point. He did it against Indiana Wednesday. He does it to Oklahoma City.
Jeff Teague, you throw a nonchalant pass in. There's Jeff Teague. Steals it, goes in for the dunk. And he gives a really big yell. Yes!
Here's Will Barton on the turn. Smothered by Horford. Baseball, finds Mike Scott.
Big time defensive play there.
And Mike Scott hits a three and then gets a run out jam, and it has sent this crowd into a delirious state. Teague on the handoff. Jeff on the drive. Jeff with a fake. Oh, beauty! Bit on the ball fake for the first time tonight. Oh, this looked like a Globetrotter fake, Nick.
Well, look at this. He got all these big guys up in the air. What do they call that? Okie doke.
Nice quick move. Al Horford, the boss.
When he makes quick moves like that, he makes good things happen. But that was a good, solid move against a big guy who really can't guard him when he makes those quick moves.